The next demonstration is the use of psi.
Die!